on the beach in Hakol. We're doing a surf camp, second week in a row. We had Sunday services this morning. And so we just went by and picked up the kids, and we're just pushing them into waves. Again, it's the same thing as a couple days ago. We got kids from all assortment of life. Most of them are in this area called the River Community, which is just a low-income area. And we went and go picked them up, and then we're just gonna push them into waves.